I'm on the largest map of the lake in the world.
What? Fuck yeah. Jesus Christ. How are you on that?
And then I look over that side. And then they
start shaking
with it. But in that direction, I see nothing. It just goes, oh,
I'm on it. Oh, no. Did I get you?
My pants are soaked.
You what me with your hair here?
No, I didn't. Wait, I have another go.
40 miles long. And it wouldn't exist without a giant river dam. Because I'm going to get a chance to take a closer look at the dam. But I need my passport just to get
it.
Between Zimbabwe and Zambia. That's the Zimbabwe side, and over there is Zambia.
I didn't get you properly.
You told that out your mouth.
No, I didn't get you properly.
You did.
The dam provides up to 40% of
this is not good.
You need a wooden spoon.
But it was built in 1955 and it's starting to show its age. Decades of neglect and weakened
its
foundations. A lot of people are worried it could collapse. If it did,
got you now.
Millions of lives at risk.
Oh dear.
Got you.
One more. Fisherman
who works on
the
lake. Oh.
You must be Chance.
Yes. How are
you? Yeah, good to meet you.
Yeah,
hold this for me. Yes.
Is he cheating?
That there have been problems with the water.
That's it. I don't think it's quick enough.
That ain't no fucking man. I'm saying.
Fuck. He's got a heavier one, isn't
he? Yeah. Fuck. How do you do that?
This one's really heavy, though.
And you look at the lake now.
Let me down. Let me down.
No.
No, where's the swap from that? Let me see. Fuck's sake. Let me see. Come on here.
We're not allowed to swap. That's your weapon. That's your choice of weapon.
What has begun to fix the problem? But it's a symbol of how Zimbabwe is falling apart.
Yeah.
Right, I'm off to the capital now.
Ah! I see what you're doing. Go on.
In the past few years, Zimbabwe has been a pretty scary place.
Oh, great!
That's a good one.
Ah, fucking.